screech for 4 minutes and you can record me, I can make millions.
So what's up, everybody, and welcome back to A View from the Stage. I am Rob, and this is
Stephanie!
And what we're going to do today is we are going to react to the Smashing Pumpkins with their amazing song off the single soundtrack, Drown. This kind of hit me when I was 13, like most of the songs on this channel. Hit me at a very, very developmental time for me, and it completely changed what I thought about music. So, with that in mind, we are going to go ahead and give this a listen. All right. Smashing Pumpkins, Drown, in 3, 2, 1, play.
I like the guitars already.
Here's where it switches. Switches right here.
Yeah. Love that.
Yeah.
screechy. Screechy. But kind of cool. I don't know.
Two more minutes.
This is a long song. Yeah. Huh. Okay.
My Bloody Valentine.
Look at the time. Jesus Christ.
About a minute.
Alright. Yeah, that's... Whew. Jesus. That's fast. What the heck? What? Is something wrong with the instrument? They could have done away with 4 minutes of that song.
That's, you'll have a lot of people who will argue with you that that is the best part of the song. Myself included.
It was screeching. You know, I could screech for 4 minutes and you could record me. I could make millions.
So with that song, so what's interesting about that song in particular is they were using feedback. So the guitars were actually...
I'll give them some feedback.
So the guitars were actually like, you know, when I turn my guitar up, and you've seen me at practice, I turn my guitar up and I'm just like doing this. I'm not even picking anything.
Oh.
And it feeds back.
Oh.
And it is like, whoa, like, you know, that sound.
Yeah.
They were doing that for 4 minutes of controlled feedback with a delay pedal, which I find that to be very interesting as a musician.
Well, see, yeah, that's great for musicians.
I wasn't a musician when I first heard this, though.
Yeah.
So... I really do. I think so. Talk about the first 4 minutes instead.
Those were lovely. Those were blissful. I really enjoyed it. The singing, the harmony.
There was no
his
harmony.
His voice. You know, the music.
The melody.
The melody.
Harmony is the counterpoint to the melody. You have no idea what I'm saying.
No clue.
Anyway, so this song, this whole soundtrack is one song after amazing. Song. I mean, it has Wood by, which we reacted to, has Wood by Alice in Chains.
Oh, okay.
It has Soundgarden doing Birth Ritual, which is a great song.
I don't think I heard that one.
We might hit that later.
Birth Ritual.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
The ritual of the birth.
Yeah, and then it has State of Love and Trust by Pearl Jam. It also has Breathe by Pearl Jam.
I think I've heard that one.
Breath.
Okay.
It has Mudhoney. It has Jimi Hendrix.
Oh, so this is from the singles soundtrack.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
And was this song in its entirety in
the singles? Also has Mother Love Bone. Sorry.
Okay. No. Okay. So, like,
This song is playing when they're in the cafe. Remember when they're working in the cafe?
I'm pretty sure it's in the background.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Just the do 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 do.
What did you think of when you first heard this when you were younger? What was the thought that you thought?
I thought it was awesome. I thought it was amazing. I thought the whole song, not just the first 4 minutes, but the entirety of the entire song, because I like that, like, abrasive when it's like, when it went up really, really high.
My ears were like, I mean, imagine putting that on full blast in the car.
I've had that on full blast
in the car. Like, ow, my ears.
I've had that on full blast in the car. And I've also had that full blast in my bedroom in my parents' house.
So you don't like hearing people, he doesn't like hearing people chew, but he likes this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's musical. It's like, there's a guitar, there's a guitar involved. So I could pretty much listen to anything that a guitar does.
Well, see, you know, and that makes sense. You're a guitar player by nature. I like the singing part more because his voice.
There is another version of the song.
Oh yeah.
That's cut. It's cut. It cuts out that 4 minutes of feedback. But I really like this version because this is the original version.
Hmm.
So.
Okay. Well, you know what? Hey, everyone likes what they like, and that's good. I like what I like. You like what you like.
Uh-huh.
I like the first 4 minutes. See?
Anyway, so I think we're going to react to some more Smashing Pumpkins songs. I think what song would which one would you like for us to react to? There's countless numbers of Smashing Pumpkins songs. I like to deal with more of the non-hits because she's heard most of Siamese Dream.
Yeah.
She didn't hear this song though, so.
Was this on Siamese Dream?
This came out a little before Siamese Dream.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure if it was, but it's on the Siamese Dream Deluxe Edition.
Oh, well, I don't know if they have that on Apple Music.
So, anyway. What Smashing Pumpkins non-hit song would you like us to listen to? I am down for any song that you recommend. As always, make sure you like, you subscribe, and also you click the bell for notifications, because that way you're always kept a foot of all of you're always kept a foot of all of our future videos and all of our goings on. So thank you guys so much for watching, and
be well.
Yes.